Popped it off. Just popped the shock off. Popped the air filter. Chassis still straight. There you can see the hit. Axle still straight. Pretty gnarly hit. Nothing broke. Damn.